Hi friends, today we have two topics, sexual dimorphism and color morphism. So, sexual dimorphism means the difference in appearance between males and females of the same species other than their sexual organs is called as sexual dimorphism. So, other than the sexual organs, the male and female of a species will be exhibiting some difference and that is called as sexual dimorphism. And that difference will be based on their size, color, shape or structure of the body. So, you can see a picture of two lines there. One is male and another is female. So, the male is different from the female, right? So, the male will be having hair which is surrounding over their head, okay, surrounding over their face, right? So, that hair is called as mane, M-A-N-E, mane, okay? So, the male lions will be having mane which is surrounding their head, okay? These kinds of difference is called as sexual dimorphism. Right. Now, you can see another picture of peafowls there, right? So, the peafowls, the male peafowl is called as peacock and the female peafowl is called as peahens, right? So, the peacock, that means the male peafowl will be having train, okay? So, the peacock tail is called as train, right? So, the male peacock will be having train. So, they will be having beautiful feathers or tails. Right. So, the female peafowl, that means the peahens, they won't be having that beautiful train. That means that beautiful tail will be absent in the peahens. Okay. So, male peafowl will be much more beautiful than the female peafowl. That means the peacock will be more beautiful than the peahens. Right. So, that is also an example for sexual dimorphism. So, sexual dimorphism is the difference between individuals of different sex in the same species. Okay, so that is what sexual dimorphism is, right? That means the difference between individuals of the different sex in the same species, right? Or the difference in appearance between the males and females of the same species in terms of their color, shape, weight, height, like that. So, in another word also we can say that sexual dimorphism is the condition where two sexes of the same species exhibit different characteristics beyond the difference in their sexual organs. Okay, so beyond the difference in their sexual organs, two sexes of the same species will exhibit some other different characteristics and that is called as sexual dimorphism. Okay, now the color morphs. So, this color morphs, it was in news. Why? Because around 6 different color morphs of the Asiatic golden cat was discovered in Arunachal Pradesh and that's why this color morph was in news. Okay, so we need to know what is color morph, right? So, color morphism refers to the occurrence of multiple discrete color phenotypes within populations that result directly from genetic variation. That is called as color morphism. So, in that picture, the third picture, you can see a common leopard behind and in front of that common leopard, we can see a black panther, right? So, actually, this black panther is a color morph of the common leopard, right? So, the common leopard, if any common leopard is having more melanin content, then it will become black. Right, and that is called a black panther. Okay, so leopard can be black panther and also jaguar. In jaguar species also we are having black jaguar, that is also termed as black panther. Okay, so if black colored jaguar is there and also if black colored leopard is there, both are named as black panther. Right, so this black panther is a color morph of the common leopard. Right, so that is called as color morphism. Okay. That means the occurrence of multiple discrete color phenotypes within the same population that result directly from the genetic variation. So, around 6 different color morphs of Asiatic golden cat was found and discovered in the Arunachal Pradesh. That's why it was in news, right? So, since both sexual dimorphism and color morphism are somewhat confusing terms, UPSC can ask questions regarding that. Because UPSC asks questions about the terms which are somewhat similar, okay, or confusing. Right. So, that's why we need to know about it. Now, let's move on to the model question. Consider the following statements. The condition where the two sexes of the same species exhibit different characteristics beyond the difference in their sexual organ is called as sexual dimorphism. So, that was correct. Right. Now, second. Color morphism is the occurrence of two or more discrete color forms of the animal within a population due to genetic mutation. So, that's also a correct statement. Right. So, the answer for this question is C, both 1 and 2. Okay.